Hey, Blake Caldwell here, director of the Northwest Ministry Conference. Really excited to come to you with the director's cut this week. Two things to update you on really quickly. We're only 8.5 weeks out, so if you haven't registered, get registered. There's a BOGO increase coming. I guess there's a price increase coming, but with that always comes a BOGO, so a great opportunity for you to invite and bring another person or more people on your team. Two things I wanted to highlight this week. The Billy Graham Evangelistic Association is going to be part of the conference this year. You're probably wondering, as we were, what are they doing since Dr. Graham's passing? Well, of course, they've figured it out. It's part of their DNA. They're continuing to expand the kingdom of God. And along with Dr. Graham's legacy simply comes, hey, we get them into the kingdom, but we need to get them to the bride of Christ, which is the church. They want to desperately partner and continue to do so with churches. If I could say any other workshop that you need to attend, and grab hold of one of the Billy Graham ones and grab hold of one of the mental health ones. But the Billy Graham ones are simply repeating two different workshops 4 times this weekend. So there's lots of chance for you to come and be part of it and find out how you as the bride of Christ, the representative of the church, can continue to extend the kingdom. We need to bring them along and have them be part of it. And of course, they figured out how to do this with the World Wide Web. Check out their video. And then the mental health track, it continues to unravel as far as that disease actually affecting our people across the nation, across the globe. We as pastors sometimes don't know what's going on. We don't know when to refer or how to refer or where to refer. And as I've said, grab hold of at least one of the mental health workshops, if you could, that are in the program and be part of it. Check out our video, Welcome from Dr. Jansen. Check out it's a slightly longer one, but it's well worth the listen to or the viewing as you're traveling down the freeway. Clint Grisham from the Seattle Seahawks. Grab hold of one of those workshops. It affects every ministry from kids all the way through adults, senior adults as well. 1 in 3 will be affected by mental health, and we've just got to be ready to know how to deal with that in a church and not blow our church apart. Yes, the kingdom of God can be messy, and we understand that some of those mental health issues can be, but it doesn't have to be when we understand our roles inside of that. Hey, if you haven't registered, please make sure to register. Like I told you, we have a slight registration increase coming, but a BOGO comes with it. We're excited to have you. Who are you bringing to the Northwest Ministry Conference?